Hello, my name is Peter Stark, and this is my second video dedicated to the class of Stanley Williams, and in this video we'll focus more on the center combinations. Stanley's class was typically an hour and a half long, and the bar could be 50 minutes to an hour. Oftentimes in the center, we would get distracted and it would be a center focused on turns or a center focused on petit allegro. However, these are all the combinations that I remember. They were never given like this back to back. There are more combinations in this video than there would be in an individual class. I remember these combinations because there was repetition in his work so that we could achieve perfection through them. But I will give the disclaimer that I've been teaching myself a long time and I could have evolved these combinations. And they did evolve even while we were working with Stanley. There were variations on a theme for all of them. Nevertheless, here's what I remember of Stanley Williams' center. Thank you.